Let's fucking do this already. Getting these. Mold quests. Should've done this one first. I'll run around later on. No? Where are there bathrooms here?
Under quarantine. I wouldn't go in there without talking to Underhill first.
Excuse me? Are you lost? Do you normally barge into people's private workspaces?
She clearly doesn't know who she's talking to.
Shouldn't you be in a safe room? Why? Because of those hiss things the Rangers keep going on about. Haven't you people sorted that out yet? The situation down here could spell doom.
You mean this?
Perhaps you could help me. I require samples of various mold strains, and the mold has made the environment far too dangerous.
Really? Mold sample? I thought this could...
It could. The mold is spreading. We need to find the source before it spreads too far.
And these samples?
Samples of 5 unique strains, when blended properly, will allow you to travel deeper. I've pinpointed the approximate location.
Okay. So,
I've made a list of this. Here, you'll find them throughout the threshold.
I'll take a look. My name's Jess. I assume you'll be staying with us until...
Indeed. Until I find a permanent resolution to this pesky fungus business, I'll be here. Perhaps even beyond that, seeing as you are quite... understaffed at the moment. Though, I hardly have a say in my own comings or goings. Your oldest house won't open the exits until those hiss monstrosities are...
Glad to have you along. Will the mold be...
We were barely containing it. Just look at how it has spread after a few days. It's beyond the threshold. The floodgates are...
So...
American. Pretty good.
I'm going gone. I'm putting Emily Pope in charge of the research sector. Are you okay with that?
Perfectly. You've pulled Excalibur from the stone, and now decree as you see fit, O Queen. What a true meritocracy.
Glad to hear. I had a dream. Or some darling was there. He told me something, but I can't remember what. I think he's gone.
Right. Well, he's never where one expects him to be, is he? Well, thank God. I can finally stop writing these tedious reports that I'm sure he never even took the time to... If you speak to him again, can you...
I'll try.
I should be...
I'll see you.
Careful in there, ma'am. Area's under quarantine.
weed down here. Something really hungry. I wonder how this mold tastes.
They might have been at some point.
One of Underhill samples.
Stepping to the FBC, there's lots to do, there's lots to me, but you don't dash, and don't scream much, let's join the Thresher Kids, let's join the Thresher Kids.
Building shifts occur at random and without warning, but with the Bureau's cutting-edge technology, we can stabilize the oldest house. Safe employees are happy employees. Certain rituals allow agents to navigate the oldest house as well. But accidents do happen. Trapping agents inside the walls. I heard you got stuck in your room for 3 days, Topher. Too bad you didn't have your book with you. Or any food. And remember, kids, when you feel the floor deviate, it's already much too late.
Thank you.
house. Underhill is gonna owe me for this. This looks like a good one. Found one. This looks like a good one. That's all 5 samples. I should get these back to Underhill.
You look like a woman with mold for me.
I found all 5. But I kind of wanted to eat them.
The mold has that effect on some people. Likely due to the fact it's not actually mold, or even of this dimension. I suspect it is the result of two incompatible molecular structures, one dominant, coming into contact. I call it mold or fungus because it's closer in appearance and behavior than anything else we know. Except perhaps bacteria.
She reminds me of my old biology teacher.
Did you happen to meet any more members of my ranger detail?
I didn't see any rangers. Just walking mold people. Unless...
Yes. If you found mold people, you found my rangers. I refer to the creatures as hosts. They, like other unwary agents, succumbed to the appetite. But that's nothing for you to worry about. The pill I'm about to make with these samples will make the lower level perfectly... It has the added benefit of immunizing you against the pit's toxic spores.
I feel like I should ask to see your credentials.
There. That didn't take... Ingest this pill to understand how to stop it.
Take a mystery pill because a rude lady in a hazmat suit tells you to. Great idea, Jesse.
Ugh.
Honestly, did you want me to wrap it in cheese?
Not the taste, the smell. It stinks in here now.
Good. That means the pill is working. The worse it smells, the safer you'll be. Now go. Find the source.
I'll see you later, Rhea.
Dr. Underhill, if you please. I'll get back to more important...
Okay, Rhea.
This must be the pit Underhill.
Geronimo!
Ramsey, Ranger Captain, known 7.25. Underhill sent us down this weird-ass threshold looking for whatever's making these vegetables sprout. I will say this, it smells delicious. Ramsey, Ranger Captain, known 7.25. Underhill sent us down this weird-ass threshold looking for whatever's making all these vegetables sprout. I will say this, it smells delicious. Ramsey, Ranger Captain, note 7.28. Wait, 6, 7, whatever. Still in the thresh mold? Oh, he's straight up eating the vegetables now, because, well, why not? Mom said, eat your vegetables. Eat too many and your skin will turn green.
great like Ollie's.
Hey, Ollie, what'd you find now?
Poor Ollie.
Is that the source? It's kind of pretty.
Wait. Let me at least use as much as I fucking can. Credits. No, do not use.
Is that the source? It's kind of pretty.
Thank you.
stop being surprised by all the weird shit in this place.
Oh, good.
Oh, need more.
Returned, I see.
Perhaps.
And you're not sprouting mold from your eyes. I take it that means my pill worked. Now tell me everything. Did you find the source?
Perhaps.
Didn't you?
I found a big angry
cat.
Like gigantic. I killed it.
You killed it? You found the source and you killed it? I could have learned so much from a live specimen.
Her concern is touching. Really, it's too much. Here, I brought you a sample.
A piece of the innermost mold. You're strange. So different, even superficially. Another stage of growth, perhaps.
Please, no more stages.
You'll be pleased to know that cutting down the creature at the source has already resulted in a notable cessation of the mold's rapid growth. You've bought me time for further study.
So what now?
I'm glad you asked. While you were busy in the pit, a number of mold hosts were sighted beyond the threshold. They managed to sneak out without the Rangers noticing. There's a reason I didn't send Steve and Andy to find the mold source with the others. These vagrant hosts must be eradicated. The mold can still be spread by their overgrown bodies.
Any idea where they went?
The hosts I've observed are not a spread. Here are the reports I've received. They'll help you.
I'll go take care.
Be quick about it.
I'll see you later, Rhea.
Dr. Underhill, if you please.
Careful in
no
there,
need
ma'am.
To hurry back.
Area's under quarantine.
Okay, Rhea. Okay, now I can enter the mold stuff.